Last spring, my sheep Botna gave birth to triplets. I named them Klagi, Dagmar and Drottning. Soon, it was obvious that Drottning was the smallest and she wasn't getting enough milk from her mother. So we started bottle feeding her and fed her all summer. It was a lot of work because she was still following her mother, so we had to find her many times a day to feed her. But I'm really glad that we did, because today she is thriving.